went in from Omaha, Nebraska, landing in the top 20 for all-time receptions in a Nebraska uniform and a seven-year assistant coach under Tom Osborne. Please welcome back Guy the Fly Ingles!
And a 1972 book captain, and of course on the black shirt defensive line, he was a 1973 draft pick and a
2021 inductee into the Nebraska Football Hall.